So we just kind of get artist's name out there.
www.cristallocouture.com.
Wonderful!
I can't purchase on there yet, but
eventually. Give me my mic!
Hello!
How are you?
I'm wonderful, how are you?
Fantastic. Are you enjoying the event tonight?
Yes, I'm having so much fun already.
That's awesome.
Look at your outfit, it looks beautiful.
Thank you. You look fantastic tonight too.
Thank you, I've got my bling on.
That's awesome.
Yes.
Very beautiful.
I heard a rumor that you have a tail.
I do, yes.
May I pet your tail?
Sure, go for it.
Ah, it's beautiful.
Thank you.
How do you keep it so soft? Do you use conditioner?
I brush it from time to time. They keep it very nice. You know those kitty brushes that you can get at the pet store?
Uh-huh.
Just use one of those and just gently brush it.
Just brush it.
So, yeah.
Brush your tail daily, kids.
Exactly.
Beautiful. And I like your tie, too.
Thank you. I found it on Etsy.
Ooh.
It's wonderful. You can still find so many cool things on Etsy.
You can find me on Etsy. I wonder how much I go for.
Oh, I don't know.
A priceless, right?
I would say you're priceless.
Yeah.
Seriously, you can replace that up.
Thank you.
You're irreplaceable.
So. Aww. At least £2, right? I'm at least worth £2.
I'd say a bit more than that. A lot more, maybe 200 pounds.
Oh, no, I've been dieting.
Oh, I thought you meant currency.
Oh, yeah, oh. That. Oh, okay. Sorry, almost let the cat out of the bag there. It's so lovely to meet you.
Yeah, great to meet you again.
Bye. Yeah, see you later. Miss Mom.
Enjoy the evening. There's a fashion show going on later.
There is.
Yeah, my friend Sarah Pritchell. She's going to be showing her a bunch of makeup and outfits that she's designed. So.
Here we go. Shameless plug. Yeah. Give her a shameless plug.
Yeah, so go check out Sarah Pritchell.
Sarah Pritchell.
She's got a table over there on the other side.
Over there.
So, yeah.
I bet she has a website, or if they Googled her, they could find her too.
Yes.
Here we go. Shameless plug.
You can find her on the Raw website as well.
Raw website. Did you make that?
No, that's just over there, dude.
I heard you're a model.
Ladies and gentlemen,
can we be friends?
Yes.
I'm friends with the model.
This is wrong.
Wonderful. I'm having fun.
Yes, I'm having fun. Are you having fun?
Yeah. Here we go, this one. Go see. out. And once again, Christmas is coming up, and Etta would like all of these. All of these hats.
And we do yesterday's
everyone.
Too.
And she got gift certificates too. I just ran across the most amazing thing ever. It is a fully crocheted cloak. Look at this. In the hood! She's in the hood! We're in the hood, y'all! Woo! It's beautiful! And Sabrina made this too, didn't she?
Yep, she did.
And I bet it's nice and cozy and snugly warm.
Very warm, yes.
Very warm. About how much does a cloak like that cost?
I'm not sure.
But
I have to ask Sabrina.
I bet if you found her on Facebook.com, You could talk to her and get a lovely cloak like this.
Yep, on Say Hats.
Say Hats. Or Say Cloaks. It's beautiful. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Fist bump. Thank you.
Thank you.
Is that a badge that means you're part of the Raw?
Yes, I am.
Wow, she's Raw. That means you're very healthy. I heard that Raw is very good.
Yes.
I'm fully cooked, I'm afraid. Yeah, a little too cooked.
Is it the tanning lotion?
Yeah, I got a bit orange in the tanning booth. I'm going to audition for the Jersey Shore though.
Oh yeah?
I think they take me.
I think they would, you're pretty hot.
Thank you, just gonna make me blush. Are you an artist?
I am. These are my paintings and my photography and my digital art.
So beautiful. And what sort of paint do you use?
Well, these are oil paints.
Oil?
And that's acrylic, and those are acrylic. That one's acrylic. These are watercolor. And these are digital. That's crayon right there.
Crayon? No way!
Yeah, just regular Crayola crayons.
It's beautiful!
Thank you.
How long have you been an artist?
I don't know. I think I was just born this way.
Don't change a bit. It's wonderful. You've got a gift.
But she's an artist too.
You're an artist too.
Yes, I am.
What do you do?
I'm a potter.
Wonderful. And if people wanted to find out more about you too, do you have a website they could go to?
Well, yeah, I'm on Facebook, Zedrail Chaska, or Zedrail Design.
Zedrail Design. Beautiful.
And I'm also on zedraildesigns.webs.com.
Wonderful! Thank you so much!
She wants one of these.
Yes, here we go.
She blew it up.
Yeah! I'm an American first class now.
Yes, you are.
Yes, very big in America, the fist bump. You got to blow it up.
But you know the new one, right?
What's the new one?
You fist bump and... Fist bump.
Blew my mind. Okay, I want to try it. Here we go. That's amazing. I'm an American second class now. Phew, I reached the second class. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Have a great night.
You too, an artist.
Yes, I'm Morgan Morrison. I'm a ceramicist. This is my booth.
Look at all of this. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
How long does it take you to make a creation?
It kind of depends.
I like that. It's very nice.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I'm a big fan of like tan and gray. I like it.
Excellent.
Are you an artist?
I am actually, yes.
Cool. Yeah. What do you do?
I'm a painter.
I could actually draw you. I could draw your nose, your glasses, your microphone, all of
it. Yeah, and my necklace, don't forget about that.
Oh, that's a very nice necklace you have.
Thank you.
Where'd you get it?
I made it, do you know?
You made it?
Yeah.
Oh,
in kindergarten. Oh, you can tell?
I could not tell.
Oh, you could not tell?
Oh.
Yeah, they said to wear fashionable attire tonight, so I'm trying to be fashionable.
There you go. I see it.
Be sure to click the link above to subscribe. If you have an event that you would like Etta to cover, send an email to ettafy@hotmail.com. Thanks so much. Cheers, everyone. Ah.
I'm going to go mingle and be social.
All right.
Yes, Ascots, they're coming back.
I can see that.
Yeah.
Sure.
I'm bringing Ascots back. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The other Muppets don't know where it is.